before I came to True 180, I feel like I was a little bit inconsistent. I had a trainer when I lived in Charleston, and it just, you know, I appreciate having a trainer, but I feel like having the group aspect here, where I have a group of women that I know I'm going to see on Saturday morning and that I'm going to see on Monday and Wednesday afternoon, I think that that was super important to me. And so, you know, my workouts were inconsistent. I joined a gym. I joined it for, I mean, for an entire year, but I only went one time to one class, and obviously that's not a great idea. Since I've been coming to True 180, I think that I probably, I don't know pound-wise exactly how many pounds I've lost, but I definitely can tell that my overall frame is a lot smaller. And so even in a picture, though, we did a comparison of me doing the same exact pose or stretch or something like that, I could tell, and I had on the same outfit, I could tell like how drastically different my overall frame and size are. I think what surprised me the most is probably not realizing how much I would appreciate the kind of group approach to it. You know, I thought, I don't know about this, but I really like the women that work out here. I like that we encourage each other. I like that we kind of push each other and tease each other. And I really like Joseph and Gregory. I really appreciate what they both bring, and they bring different things, and I appreciate what they bring to kind of the equation of what we do here. I would definitely recommend True 182 to my friends. I think that the special care that I get here is super important to me. And, you know, I know that because I'm a teacher, sometimes I, you know, my arm's hurting or something like that, and I feel like the trainers, Joseph and Gregory, really take special care to pay attention to kind of what my body's telling me. And I think that's really important for women, especially women my age, that they have that kind of special care and treatment.